dat heel je weg. I've got a prize in my bag. Yes, and I got it at the school too. Yes, and it was for singing a song about an old woman. And if you like, I'll sing the song to you. It's about an old woman that had a son, a soldier at the war. A Highland regiment was forced to go to a distant land across the pole, while a poor old mother with a heavy heart waited anxiously at home. Soon her sad face darkened into a smiling one when a letter came across the sea. It said, "Don't cry, or don't you sigh, I'm as happy as can be. There's the pipers playing in the morning, an old Scotch tune divine. There's a tart and plainy buckled on each laddie, just like old lang syne. I can hear them praising bonnie Scotland, bonnie Scotland's babe. Don't sigh, dear, I'm all right. It's just like being at home." The fierce fight lengthened and the months dragged on, and the roll call shortened day by day. Though they saw their comrades falling one by one, they bravely fought their way. For the handful left and sworn to do or die, and with one great cheer they forged ahead. While a Highland lad fought like mad, his mother proudly raved. There's the pipers playing in the morning, an old Scotch tune divine. There's a tartan plaidie buckled on each laddie, it's just like old lang syne. I can hear them praising bonnie Scotland, bonnie Scotland's babe. Don't sigh, dear, I'm all right here, it's just like being a hill. Beneath a scorching sun, where the white man's rule will ever reign, and the brave Scotch soldiers who had fought and won were returning home again. The Highland mother watched the passing ranks for the face of one she loved so dear. In frenzy joy she kissed her boy as he whispered in her ear, "There's the pipers playing in the morning, an old Scotch tune divine. There's a tartan plaidie buckled on me.